Everybody, I am Nimrit from class 7th C, and today I am going to do the experiment of hibiscus or the China rose indicator. So for the first step, I have put this flower's petal in this, and put the hot water, which is at 100 degrees Celsius, and its color is being changed into green color and the petals into purplish and white color, as you can see from all the sides like this, and from the top view, and it's very hot, and let's make acid, which is an lemon juice. It's very hot, so be very careful. So let's make a acid, which is of our lemon juice. So for that we need a empty glass, and then we have to put some water in it. And then we have to squeeze a lemon in it like this. I'm using one whole lemon to squeeze it in this. This was my first half of the lemon, and this is my second half now. This. And then this is our acid, and it's ready to use. Let me mix it. And yes, it's done. And then we have to make a base, which is a soapy water. For that we need some soap, any soap, and then I'm using 1 tablespoon of soap, and we will put it into a glass and then add some water. We will mix it, and this solution becomes in pink color, as my soap was in pink color. And I will add some more water in this. Like this. And it's also ready. Until that time, this solution is ready in darkest green color. We saw it is in the darkest green color. And then we have to remove our petals from this solution in another glass. This solution look like black in this, but it's actually in the darkest green color when we put it in the glass. And now let's try a experiment. For that, this is a soapy solution, which is an base. So now let's put it in this. And it's becoming of the green color. As much I will put this in my soapy solution, which is an base, it would be in green color, as you can see it. And now put this in. And now I will put this in my lemon juice solution, which is an acid, and it's becoming of pink color, as you can see. As much as I will add, it would be becoming magenta, pink and red shades. It has become of red color. As much as I will add it, it will become in most of the reddish shade. So from this we can easily understand that when we put the hibiscus or China rose solution in a soapy water, which is an base, we got it in green color. And when we add the same solution in the lemon juice solution, which is an acid, we got the color in pink. Thanks for watching.